thing.
Thank you, sure. My name is Charlotte Berge, and I just released an album here in Nashville. And I've been kind of playing around town with a band, and I do some acoustic stuff. So I'm very excited to be here. I've never been here before. This is a cool thing that you guys are doing. I wrote this song for all of my fellow artists who are trying to make it. Your dreams and keeping going, because it's so hard to like keep believing in yourself and being knocked down. So I can relate. I've written a lot of songs about that. I used to live in Australia for a few years, and I started gigging and doing shows there, and it was a really good experience because people drink a lot there and have a good time and just love it, and it was great. And then I moved here about a year and a half ago, and I wrote the album, and raised funds for it and recorded it, and it's been a really good experience here. It's been different, but it's been great.
Death, you say, haunts you now, always. You can't seem to live your age. You heard he's not doing well. Keep on close, I can't see you, how it makes you so. Just for now, don't be scared, don't get lost inside of your head. Just for now, don't be scared, don't get lost inside of your head. Lost, you say.
Selling some albums on over here on the side for a donation, so whatever, if you're interested, whatever you think it's worth. Thank you. And thank you. And I'm doing a Northeast tour coming up, so that would help fund it, because I'm from Pennsylvania, so I'm gonna hit all those states. This is one of my favorite songs on the album. It's called You and I Won't Fade.
It takes a lifetime to learn someone. It seemed like your voice.
Thank you so much.